So tonight, with faith and devotion, I proudly accept your nomination for President of the United States. Thank you.
I'm proud to announce that the United States Agency for International Development will provide an additional $203 million.